There are almost 500,000 children in India who are both deaf and blind. Very few can afford refreshable Braille devices that are imported and cost thousands of dollars. The rest cannot communicate without the help of a caregiver. Bapsi is proud to launch a software that runs on smartphones running the Android operating system, which allows persons who are both deaf and blind to send and receive text messages via SMS. The phone takes advantage of 170-year-old Morse technology to communicate with the user using vibration. The software was written using Google's App Inventor, which makes it really easy to program smartphones. The net result is that for a device, an Android-based smartphone that costs only about $100, a deaf-blind person is able to completely transform his or her life by being able to independently exchange information with anyone in the world. The software, written by Anmol Anand with a little help from me, is called PocketSMS because he liked the idea of being able to send and receive messages with the phone hidden away in your pocket.
Hi, I'm Anmol Anand. I'll be demonstrating to you an application named PocketSMS that I have developed as a part of my summer internship program. I have this HTC Wildfire phone on which I have already downloaded the app. I will send a message to this phone from another phone. The message I am typing is "Hello PocketSMS." Now I'll send this message to this phone. The phone will vibrate once as soon as the SMS is received, and the text will change to short press to read the SMS and long press for replying. Although these things will not be visible to a deaf-blind person, but he will be able to sense the vibration indicating that SMS has been received. Now let's start reading the SMS. For this, we do a short press on the screen. The text being vibrated is message from followed by sender's number, then message is followed by sender's message. Each and every alphabet that has been received is converted to Morse, and then the corresponding vibration is done. After the reading is finished, give a long press on the screen. Graffiti default keyboard would automatically load. Here, I am writing thanks. When the user is done typing the message, he or she needs to scribble TX to end the message and send it. The SMS is sent to the sender of the SMS. The screen automatically moves back to the reading section.
PocketSMS is a product of Bapsi's summer training program for computer students. They learn cutting-edge technologies while developing products that make significant difference to the lives of disabled persons. In the process, they get sensitized and come to appreciate how they can make a difference to other people's lives. SMS, of course, only scratches the surface when it comes to the benefits of digital communications. We would like your help to bring two persons who are deaf, blind, and otherwise very severely disabled many other benefits that can come to them through the use of smartphones. We look forward to your support in this. Thank you very much.